we are on our final leg of our journey. On September 7th, 1818, Bishop de Burgh escorted Philippine and her four companions to their new home on the banks of the Missouri River in St. Charles. We're so excited to welcome Philippine and her companions that we're actually in the river in our hip waders in order to escort them to the shore.
You betcha. Can you imagine moving to a new home in a new city in a foreign country, and on top of all that, establishing a school 1 week later?
Absolutely preposterous. Sounds impossible.
That's exactly what Philippine did, though. Just 1 week later, on September 14th of 1818, Philippine opened the first free school west of the Mississippi, which is now called the Academy of the Sacred Hearts, giving birth to Sacred Heart education in North America.
Philippine also launched Catholic education in the Archdiocese of St. Louis and education in the state of Missouri. That's a big deal. A trifecta, if you will, of education, all because one woman dared to dream.
If Philippine were here today, I think she would be asking each of us, are you willing to follow your dream and take your journey?
We want to thank all of you for making this journey with us. I am in awe of Philippine faithfully following God's plan for her through incredible diversity with a very open heart.
St. Rose Philippine Duchenne, pray for us.